I'm shooting a video on camera after so long that I almost forgot that how I look on camera. Hi guys, it's Shalini and welcome back to my channel. It's a very gloomy day today, Sunday, and today I felt like doing my winter makeup routine, which is very, very simple. I'm not going to do much on my face. I always say this for most of my everyday makeup looks, but it's true. All my makeup tutorials are pretty similar to each other. Yeah, it's true, but yeah, if you want to see this winter makeup look of mine, then please keep on watching. Step 1, earrings are off taki wo hame pareshan na kare jab hum apna makeup kar rahe honge. Humse mera matlab hai sirf main. Step number 2, apply some lip balm. This is Fanta Lip Smacker. I reviewed this product for you all. I've been trying to finish all these lip smackers that I got from hawkmakeup.com. It has some tinted, also it tastes like Fanta. दिस कंस्ट्रक्शन वर्कर्स हमारे पड़ोसी के घर में फ्लोरिंग लग रही है तो ये कंस्ट्रक्शन की आवाज़ कुछ नहीं कर सकते अब इसका इसके साथ ही हमें जीना होगा कुछ दिन ये लोग बिल्कुल भी नहीं मानने वाले मुझे पता है दे आर गोना कंटिन्यू टू डू देयर कंस्ट्रक्शन वर्क एंड आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू इरीटेट यू गाइज विद दैट ठक 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 साउंड सो लेट जस्ट डू द वॉइस ओवर पार्ट नाउ स्किन केयर इज ऑलरेडी डन इन दिस वीडियो आई हैव यूज्ड मोस्ट ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट दैट आई शोड इन माय लास्ट वीडियो दैट इज विंटर एसेंशियल वीडियो एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू यूज फेस शॉप फेस मिस्ट दिस इज गोइंग टू एक्ट एज अ प्राइमर फॉर माय मेकअप एंड ऑल्सो मेक माई मेकअप सिट प्रॉपरली ऑन माई फेस इट वोंट लुक एशी और केकी आई एम सफरिंग थ्रू ड्राई स्किन इशू करेंटली बिकॉज ऑफ द वेरी कोल्ड वेदर इन भोपाल दैट्स वाई आई लाइक टू अप्लाई फेस मिस्ट बिफोर डूइंग माई मेकअप नेक्स्ट स्टेप आई एम गोइंग टू यूज मेबलिन एज डिवाइन कंसीलर दिस इज इन द शेड कैरमल दिस इज अ ग्रेट मैच for my skin type especially for the area where I have pigmentation or dark circles jaise ki under eye area pe so I'm going to apply this under my eyes also on my t-zone area and hide away any acne marks pigmentation and dark spots and I will start blending this product using my finger to get maximum coverage and so that the product won't move much and after that I'm going to use a brush to blend the product I'm making sure I'm not moving the product much so I'm going with the tapping and dragging motion So around my lips I do have some pigmentation and usually I will go with a orange corrector to color correct around my lips but today I'm going to use Nykaa Skin Shield foundation this is in the shade True Toffee whenever I use this product now mujhe color correction ki zarurat nahi padti hai so that's a good thing right so this product is on the thicker side and it can sometimes look cakey so face mist was very important in this video especially for winter season as I said and I'm going to blend this product around my lips using my brush again And now I'm going to set my entire face using Sugar's translucent powder. ये एक powder puff के साथ आता है but I'm using a brush to do that because I want maximum coverage all over my face. And बहुत ही lightweight product है ये. I really like the formula of this product. I've been really enjoying this. And little goes a long way for this one. And now I'm going to use Makeup Revolution Emily Edit Palette. This palette is such a good palette for traveling because you get contour, some eyeshadows, a blush color, a highlighter, everything in this palette and also a good big mirror. So, maine color use kiya hai Joy that is a peachy blush color. Looks good on my skin tone and it is also long lasting. And I've used Wet n Wild foundation brush to apply this product all over my cheeks. And also I'm contouring my face with it. I also applied this color on my nose and also on my chin. And for my eyebrows, I'm using Absolute New York Super Slim Brow Pencil. This is in the shade Smoke. I should have bought shade Espresso or Caramel because this shade is a bit dark for my eyebrow color. But whenever I'm going for a very, you know, simple eye makeup and a dark bold lipstick, it looks good. I still like it because of the formula of the pencil. It is pretty long lasting. You get a precise pencil. You can mimic your eyebrow hair with the help of the pencil. I'm gonna get this in another color. I'm thinking that. Even though I'm going for a winged eyeliner look, but crease ko define karne se winged eyeliner काफी अच्छा लगता है, निखर के आता है. So for that I'm using shade Courage from the Emily palette again, and I'm applying that all over my crease as my crease color. And for my lid color, I'm going to apply a lighter matte cream color. This is called Peace, and I'm placing this all over my lid to make sure my lids are not one base color. This will make sure that my crease are looking well defined at least.
Time for the winged eyeliner and the highlight of this entire tutorial. This is Sugar Cosmetics Double Matte Eyeliner. This is in the shade 01 Black Swan. I really like how precise tip this has, and it makes my job pretty easy to, you know, create a winged eyeliner. So first I'm creating the outer shape of the winged eyeliner. Once I'm happy with it, I'm going to fill it in. So I'm going from a thin to thick wing, you can see that, and I made sure that both of my winged eyeliner are looking like sisters at least. And now I'm using Sugar's Kajal to tightline the upper waterline. Kabhi kabar upper waterline ki skin dikhti hai and it doesn't look good, so I'm making sure that everything is black. For mascara, I'm using L'Oreal's Superstar Mascara. It has a primer side, so I'm applying primer side all over my eyelashes. And after that, I'm going to use the product side, that is the mascara side, and coat my eyelashes. And I'm not going to apply this on my lower lash line. I use the shade Courage from the Emily palette again and apply that all over my lower lash line using a precise brush. I'm not going overboard with it, but I just want a hint of brown on my lower lash line. No mascara, just a little bit of eyeshadow. Now I'm going to use a classic red lip. This one has hint of orange to it, and I finally found a lip color that has hint of orange and it looks good on my skin tone. This is by Rimmel London Stay Matte Liquid Lip Color in the shade 500 Fire Starter. It is a pretty comfortable lipstick. So first I removed the lip balm, you guys saw that, and after that I applied the liquid lipstick all over my lips, and it dries down to a matte finish and it is pretty long lasting also. The lipstick was toning down my blush color, so I applied more blush on my cheeks, my chin and my nose. And lastly, I'm wearing my pearl hoop earrings. These are by Sarojini Market Delhi. My sister bought it last month. And after that, I used some setting spray to lock up my base, my makeup. And with that, I completed this makeup tutorial. I really hope that you will find this video informative and helpful. I know most of the tricks that I showed you in this video are something that I always talk about and show you, but kya kare? I still hope that you will find this video informative and learn something new in this video. This makeup look is perfect for Christmas, Christmas Eve, party season, New Year. And on that note, do make sure you subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, like, comment on this video, share this video with your friends and family, and I'll see you next time. Bye!